InHarmony's been using compost tea since 1998. Just since 2005, we've brewed 1.4 million gallons of compost tea. We take soil organisms, microorganisms, and we breed them in an oxygenated environment. And then we take those microbes, beneficial fungi and beneficial bacteria, and we apply them in landscapes to trees and shrubs, lawns, you name it. A lot of times in modern landscapes, they take away all of the good soil and come back and build the houses. It's just on top of fill dirt with a tiny bit of soil for the plants, and it's very low in microbiological activity. By applying compost teas to soils, the idea is that you're filling the soil up with beneficial decomposing agents. The more good guys you can get in the soil, the less opportunities the pathogens have to approach the plants. You're creating soils that hold up better to drought, hold up better to disease and infestation, and then in turn you have plants that are better able to resist disease and stress. You get a more controlled growth rate on plants. You don't get outrageously leggy growth or no flowers. It's a really sustainable growth rate for the plants. Once the compost tea has been pumped into the trucks, we have less than 8 hours to administer it to the soil and get it working, remembering that it's a live culture. For most of our customers, we do what we call a soil drench, where we completely wet up the root zone around the trees and the shrubs. Another way we can apply our compost tea is through a deep root injector. It delivers the tea about 6 to 8 inches below the soil surface, directly to the roots where they're ready for uptake. Our clients at InHarmony say great things about our compost tea. Things like, our plants have never looked this good before. We've lived here 20 years and these plants have never flowered, but since you guys have been applying compost tea, we have flowers now and we're so thankful.